My name is Andrew Brace, and I am a prototyper at Quirky. Quirky is an invention platform that makes invention accessible to a wider audience of inventors. We're able to take their concepts and bring them to market. We work through so many products so quickly that the machines are a huge help. We're able to refine products in a much shorter time span than we ever used to. I see the Form 1 as a good stepping stone between me and the designers and the final machine. The designers can sort of take control of that part of the prototyping process on their own and knock out a bunch of small ideas really quickly. We're all really impressed with the resolution, especially coming straight out of the printer. The Form 1 is actually really useful for getting clean, clear parts straight out of the process. In the past, you would engineer a product as best you could, but you didn't really know how well it would work until you cut steel and started injecting parts. Without rapid prototyping, we wouldn't be able to bring all of these inventions to life.